we're talking about three things. Before I go through this, ask yourself, if you were asked, what were the three things that you favor most or wish for, or what would you do? If somebody's asking you, what were the three wishes? Ask yourself and be honest with yourself when you answer. And keep that in the back of your mind and listen to the best of those who walk the face of the earth after prophets and messengers. So Abu Bakr as-Siddiq radiallahu anhu said, I love three things. An-nadharu ilayk wal-julus bayna yadayk wa-infaqu mali alayk. I love sitting and seeing you between your hands and looking at you and spending my money for the sake of Allah upon you. وأنت يا عمر رضي الله عنه أحب الحق وقول الحق وزهق الباطل الفاروق. Saying the truth, enjoining good and forbidding evil. وأنت يا عثمان رضي الله عنه. He says, إفشاء السلام وإطعام الطعام والصلاة بالليل والناس نيام. He says, spreading peace and greeting, sharing the food and staying up at night to pray while people to sleep. So how are you doing, akhi and ukhti, on the qiyam? How are you doing when sharing the food? How are you doing with greeting everyone and spreading peace? Wa anta Ali radiyallahu anhu an ahl al-bayt al-athar ajma'in. He says, إكرام الضيف والصوم بالصيف وقتل العدو بالسيف. Being hospitable to the guest, fasting during summer, and killing the enemy with the sword. So how are you doing with the guest, ya akhi and ukhti? When the guests come over, do you say to your wife, put the lobster away, honey, put the shrimp away, they're gone now, okay, you can bring him in. Subhanallah. Man kana yu'min billahi wal yawm al-akhir falyakun dayfa. If you believe in Allah in the last day, be hospitable to your guest. And fasting during the summer, you're not asked to do things like this. But this Ali ibn Abi Talib radiallahu anhu warda, he wants more reward. And he says, killing the enemy with the sword. And he goes to Abu Dharr al-Ghafari radiallahu anhu. Is wa anta ya Aba Dharr. He says, uhibbu al-marad wal-ju' wal-maut. Subhanallah. He says, illness, hunger, and death. So he asked him why. Everything was in line. He says, idha marit khaffa dhanbi wa idha ju'at raqqa qalbi wa idha mit laqitu rabbi. He says, when I'm ill, my sins fall off. When I'm hungry, my heart becomes more spiritual, closer to Allah. And when I die, I meet my Maker, my Lord, Subhanallah. And then ask yourself the three questions again. What would it be, akhi and ukhti? Swiss bank account? A big house? A private yacht? Or a big automobile, right, akhi and ukhti? Not the best of the best, my brothers and sisters.